I'm Zach Monson here with Stingray PausePlay on the American Music Awards red carpet for our second year in a row. Today we're asking, what is your favorite musical moment from the last 10 years? Let's find out. Now that we're rolling into 2020, what is your favorite musical memory or moment from the last 10 years?
Oh my gosh, that's the hardest question I've been asked in 10 years.
You are so welcome.
The last memory. Oh, this is hard. This is very hard.
Cheese.
Oh my gosh, God, dude.
That was a hefty
you
question.
You gotta give us more time to think about this.
Wow.
Ooh, I feel like anything Beyonce. Like, she's just so...
Probably Lemonade.
Yeah.
The Super Bowl. Beyonce. She rocked it. Didn't
so
she?
Good.
It was amazing.
Maybe Beyonce. There's like one award show where she like did... I can't remember what award show it was.
Or the Beyonce record. Probably any of the most recent Beyonce releases.
The other night, I was just watching Beyonce's Super Bowl performance. It was just so iconic.
But like in the background, it was like all these effects and she was like holding them. And she performed Run the World. Girls.
That was really good.
Yeah, it was like in her documentary, like the whole making of, and like she was pregnant at the same time. That was probably a good one. Yeah.
That's a fire moment.
Yeah. That's a fire moment.
Yeah, that was a moment. That was a moment. That was definitely a moment.
I can't get it out of my head.
Yeah. So every single person that we've asked this question to has said Beyonce.
Oh.
Every single one. So.
Well, I'm glad I'm an original.
Yeah.
But at the same time, that is her impact.
That's the right answer, obviously.
Okay, my personal favorite of mine, I guess, would probably be like when I went to this like one school and it was almost like in a complete like riot, like for little kids, me performing the song. Yeah, it was pretty great.
I'm gonna have to like give myself kudos and pat myself on the back. Right, I wrote "Love Don't Cost a Thing" for Jennifer Lopez, and that was right at the top of the end of 2000.
Yeah. Those kids were crazy about you, man.
They went nuts.
We've got Justin Bieber on one of our songs. That's a big moment for us.
It is.
I'm gonna say that in the past decade, that has impacted us more than anything else.
Yeah, it's a good answer.
Oh no, shit. Oh, I'm not supposed to curse.
You can curse.
That's been 20 years.
Oh, right. No.
I know. Now I'm feeling really old.
In fact, we're huge Justin Bieber fans, and to get him on our song has been a game changer for us. So
I feel like he would say the same answer. So
I don't know. He's had some good moments. So
we're going to say that he would, because he's not here to say 100%. Otherwise. So, yeah, definitely.
His own fault.
Yeah. Absolutely.